But each time you record, you learn something new that you didn't know before that you should know. And nobody will sit you down and say, I'm going to teach you the following things. In those days, I mean, you all know what a fuzz tone was? A little box that made the guitar sound bad. And this was the first foot pedal, well, the second foot pedal. And everybody loved these things. The English guys were really hip to these things. They like sound effects. And everybody, and you know, you're supposed to have one in your bag, you know, when you went to a session. And I went to a Lee Hazlewood session one time. I don't know why I got called for Lee Hazlewood. Okay, all these hotshot guys, when Barry says very much in demand, that's not quite right. The very much in demand guys were hotshot cats. Mike Dacey, Al Casey was there. Of course, Larry, the great Larry Nechtel, and names like that. Anyway, so I went to, I forget what the date was. I think it was Townes Van Zand. And Lee Hazlewood, I think he was the producer just then, and he's kind of a brutal character. And he didn't like what I was playing.
Guitar number three, he goes, can't you get your goddamn fuzz tone or something? Jesus Christ.
I bet that's the first imitation of him they heard. You know.
So, brother, that doesn't sound so good. So I had bought one of these things. It was a little box, you know. And you plugged a thing, wire, and then the next wire went to your amp. And I turned it on, I played, nothing happened. And
all right, you're excused. Jesus Christ.
So I said, thank God, let me get out of here, you know. So I took the fuzz tone and tossed it in the trash. And Mike Dacey went over and pulled it out of the trash. And he held up his hand, everybody's watching. He took the back off. He says, no battery. He just, everybody see this? No battery. And everybody cracked up on the date, because that's how stupid, you know. You don't even check. Don't you even look for, see if it's got, I didn't know it had a battery in it. How do you think it worked? I don't know how it worked.